Cause I don't know why. Getting dizzy from the heights. Go carefully, carefully. Oh, a stream driver. She shoots but never misses. Step down, passing traffic. Go carefully, carefully. Oh, a stream driver. I will return the favor. Oversleep the rapture. Go carefully, carefully. Oh, a stream driver. We're watermelon candy now. Threatening house at the signs. Go carefully, carefully. Oh, a stream driver.
Welcome to the roar.
Good morning, Lincoln. Welcome to the roar. Today is Friday, September 6th, 2024. We made it through the short week, and that's awesome. I hope that you've kept on top of your work as we've chugged through this week, because next week's progress reports, and you can't be turning stuff in on the home stretch. You want those credits now. Next week is homecoming week at Pike. We hope that you'll dress up for our dress up days. Make a mental note that on Monday it's superhero versus Disney day, so wear your favorite superhero or Disney top, uniform bottoms. On Tuesday, it's Colts day. I had a student asking me if they could wear a jersey to school. Why can't we ever wear jerseys to school? Well, I'm pretty sure on Colts day you could wear a jersey, but what do I know? Almost. On Wednesday, it's neon day. Dress in neon, socks, tops, headbands, uniform bottoms. On Thursday, college day. So please wear college gear on top, uniform bottoms. And on Friday, Pike proud day. Wear your favorite Pike gear, whether that's Lincoln gear, Pike high school gear, your elementary gear, and $1 jeans day. So plan ahead. This weekend, our cross country team is traveling to race. We're going to head over to West Lane. Go Lions. Good luck. I hope it's nice and good weather for you. Go carefully, carefully. Oh, a stream driver. I would return a favor. Oh, yes, the rapture. Go carefully, carefully. Oh, a stream driver. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
It's time for dad jokes.
Did you hear about the broken guitar for sale? Awesome deal, comes with no strings attached. I wanted to take a bath, but I decided to leave it where it is. Even I had to think before that joke made sense. Have a great Friday, Lincoln. Do something good with it. And at this point, we're going to kind of say goodbye to each other. Next week, your new LMS 2024-2025 Roar staff will be taking over the camera. So, good luck, Lions.
Keep them in their bags. Because that way they'll stay safe.
Ellie, do you want to tell a joke?
Why does a chicken cross the road? Because!